and makeovers. Plus, Beyonce news.
What does everybody not know?
Next, Tyra.
Today at 1 on Fox 5.
Welcome back, everyone. WAGA's first broadcast facility, 1949 to 1952. And the chief engineer at that time, 99-year-old Paul Cram, is here to turn off our analog signal. He's going to hit this button in just about 7 minutes now. The big DTV transition we've been talking about for months and months. That's coming up. First check of the forecast, meteorologist Jeff Hill is here with that. Jeff?
Tom, be careful pointing to that button. You got kind of close. We don't want you to slip.
I know, right? A little too close for comfort.
Okay. At any point throughout the afternoon, we may see showers and thunderstorms. High temperature today getting up to 89. More showers and thundershowers this evening with overnight lows down to around 71. The weekend will not be a washout, but we will have showers and thunderstorms each afternoon and evening. Just plan accordingly. High of 88 Saturday, up to 89 on Sunday. And then hopefully a little drier weather headed our way for Tuesday. Tom?
Jeff, television history is going to be made in just about 5 minutes now when station luminary Paul Cram hits this button, turns our analog signal off. Want to give you a live look at Paul waiting patiently there for the big DTV switch to happen. He's going to join us live as Fox 5 News at noon continues.
Listen up. Scores, highlights, sports in your face, all on Fox 5.
Well, we're just minutes away from the big switch to digital TV. Tom Haines is live in the Fox 5 transmitter room. Tom, are we ready for this big moment finally?
Portia, can you feel the tension in the air? We're just a couple of minutes away now from the big switch to digital television when WAGA is going to turn off its analog signal. We have the man, Paul Cram, 99 years old. God bless you. You turn 100 in November. An early happy birthday to you. What was it like turning the switch on back in 1949?
We really didn't think we were making history. We just had things to do. There weren't very many people that knew how to do what we were doing. And it was do or die. We had the main thing that we had in mind was to get the station on the air and sending out a picture for everybody to see. But the problem is there weren't very many television receivers in the area at that time, and very few people had them, and they were $1,000 for just a little dinky little 7-inch picture.
We're honored to have you back to flip the switch to turn that analog signal off, the signal that you turned on back in 1949. All right, here we go. We have a countdown. Neil Mazur here, supervising this process. I want you to put your finger right there. Here we go. 5.
Well, let us just say
4,
this is
WAGA,
3,
Atlanta, Georgia.
2.
Signing off.
1. Hit it.